The one-inch punch is a martial arts technique of focusing your entire energy into the fist, and then by punching from a very short distance, you can knock your opponent flat. I found a kung fu grandmaster who can do it, and invited him along to demonstrate it to a class of British students. Thank you. Thank you. Sifu Tam, an honour to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You too. You are considered in Hong Kong to be the most sophisticated master of Wong Chung Kung Fu.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Yeah. Tell me, this one-inch punch, does it take a long time to learn? Is it difficult to learn?
Yeah, it's taken me 1 year.
And you can put out a candle using this punch. Is this true? I'd love to see this. That's outstanding. And you're going to try the same punch on Dennis here. You've volunteered to be hit. I will stand back. What was that like?
Quite painful.
That was very violent. Thank you very much. I want to show you something, I do, which is similar, but it's non-physical. It's a little easier on the knuckles.
Yeah.
It just uses the mind. Could you choose a student for us to use here?
This man.
Guy on the end? What's your name?
Archie.
Archie, thank you for volunteering. Come stand here. Can you feel this? Can you feel this? Stand, stand, stand. Look at me, breathe in. Out. Okay? It's just in your mind. Can we do this one more time?
I can't.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. This time I will stand behind you, so you won't be able to see me. So you won't know when I'm doing it. Would you hold that for me? Thank you. Yeah. You can feel that? You can feel that? Yes?
Yes.
So this time I'm behind you so you can't see me.
Oh! You alright?
Stan, that's it. Won't do any more, look at me. You alright?
Yeah.
It's just in your mind, you're okay now?
Thank when the punch much. Landed, it just knocked me back. I couldn't see it, but I still felt it. And even though it was behind me, I didn't know what else to do. I just felt that impact.